for this featherweight fight. McGregor is 27, Barao is 29. McGregor will have a 4-inch reach advantage. With the official introductions, the veteran voice, Conor McGregor, Henan Barao. Here we go!
Five-minute rounds.
White trunks for Barao. Black trunks for McGregor.
Make no mistake about it, Conor McGregor is for real.
He's very good at utilizing all of his reach, turning that shoulder, fighting long.
Joe, that was a brutal knee to the body.
Oh, what an exchange!
Oh, that one hurt him.
Oh, and he goes up top with a kick.
Big nice left punch.
Punch.
Nice combination.
What a jab.
Oh, and another one.
That hurt him.
Oh. Tries a spinning back fist, but misses.
Rout gets hit with the overhand.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Spectacular fight here.
Hard straight punch. Big spinning back fist land.
Teeing away.
Oh!
He got rocked.
Oh, oh! He tagged him. He tagged him. He's hurt bad. That's it. He's out. He's out.
Just like that.
What power that guy has in his hands.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
Here it is again from another angle. Take a look at this from a different angle. Boom! And that's all she wrote.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 52 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, the notorious Conor McGregor!
Conor McGregor wins by knockout.